My bigger goal is to get my pro card. Every morning I wake up and I'll do AM cardio, which is a 60-minute run. And then I will do another 20 minutes, either step mill or do uphill climb.
Had a dream to be an IFBB pro, and I've reached that through hard work, consistency, and putting my whole heart into everything that I do.
I know I will finish it. I know I will accomplish it. It's going to be hard, and it's going to be difficult, and I'm not going to feel like doing it, but it'll get done.
Hit you hard in the face, wait for you to get back up just so it can kick you in the stomach. But getting the wind knocked out of you is the only way to remind your lungs how much they like the taste of air.
So rock bottom became the solid foundation on which I rebuilt my life. Or the strength of your relationships until both have been tested by adversity.